It's the last day of the three-day conference, 100 years of soil science. So what have we learned in these 3 days? We've learned that soil is fundamental and vital for human life, for the climate, for agriculture. We've learned that soil is being ruined. It's being ruined by salinization, which was a topic that came up often in these last 3 days. It's being ruined by climate change, and it's being ruined by war. We've also learned that once the soil is ruined, it's very difficult to bring it back to its healthy state. Not impossible, but very difficult. We've also learned that there's a lot of work that still needs to be done in the fight for soil health. And what the 100 year celebration that we have just experienced in these last 3 days has taught us is that scientists are really mobilizing, and there is so much hope, but so much work to do.